Sorry about that. I did not mean to hit the stop recording button. So now we're going to put the headlight back on. And we are going to screw the screws in first. And then we put that back on. Put your screws in. Okay, there's that on. Gotta make sure that was working. And then you put your lens in, or the light bulb, and then the lens. And there's that. Then you get your top, and put the trim on. And then make sure you slide the little delicate normal switch in before you screw it on. there's that. Then you put your cover on. And get the cord. And then you got two more screws, and then we'll be done. And then the last one goes in the back. And then that part is done. So now we are done putting all the screws in. And then all you're gonna do is just reassemble the machine like you're using it as an upright. Put the handle back in. Bag on. So there's the Kirby G-Series being disassembled, reassembled, and polished. So thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for more videos.